I was gonna say, this looks like just a picture. A background. It doesn't really look like an area. I guess they didn't have enough time to do it. So, will we retrieve this? Is this where we're gonna get Cortana back? Maybe? Oh, because yeah, she was on High Charity.
I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the dawn.
Or is she dead? Gone. Goddamn, I hate this area. It looks disgusting, with the bubbles.
Cortana's in there somewhere.
But anyways, yo, welcome back to Tales of Ark. And if you're enjoying the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. But anyways, back to some Halo 3 as we're reaching the end of it. Are they running? No, they're not. They're just roaming. Oh, there's already some dead enemies here. I gotta shoot the butthole. What's this? The grave mine?
Of my enemy, why have you come?
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
No forgiveness. The father's sins passed to his son.
My father's sin. So, what did the humans did to the grave mine? I wonder. Maybe she is getting corrupted. Oh, it's this way. You shall be condemned. Okay, truth. This way? Oh man. I think I just got a shotgun and I'm... Okay, we go up. Then left or right, I wonder. Eat that grenade. I also want that sword. Are you? I had to reload at that exact moment. That was dumb. All right, where's the guy with the sword? Oh no, this was a bad idea. Okay, sword not helpful. God, I can't wait to get rid of the flood once and for all. Flood levels. It's like underwater levels or vehicles. I have so many complaints. Yeah, maybe I should just take it slow.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, definitely one of them has a shotgun. I don't know who. The same guy has shotgunned me twice. Yep. Halo 1. One of them has a shotgun, I just don't know who. Oh, I think it's that one. It's that one. Yep. Rocket. And a flamethrower. Let's go. What? How far back? Fuck me. All right. I'm just gonna run and grab the bazooka. Alright, come on. Alright, so flamethrower definitely helps. Oh, the shotgun bitch. No, when in doubt, I'm just gonna run. Okay. Don't be all the way. Oh, it's all the way back here. Jesus. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. It's not worth it. It's not worth the annoyance. Really? You couldn't get past him? Man, just because F you. Yes, bird. Burn. 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 Where's my checkpoint? Come on, game. Give me a goddamn checkpoint, please. You're stupid out all these goddamn eggs. Open, butthole.
Of course you came for her.
Oh, yep, so they are. Together, so they melded together? Oh, I thought this was her. Checkpoint, let's go, finally.
Collection of lies, that's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Yeah, so it was the great mind talking as her from the beginning. I was like, because these kind of didn't feel like her personality. Yep, I'm just gonna back up a bit. I'm not afraid to use this rocket on one of you single enemies. Hammer. It's a lot of swords. Okay. Maybe axe is no-go. Because I definitely gotta watch out for the guys on top. Fuck. You know what? F it. Just go through.
Very nice to meet you.
You have amnesia now? Okay. Die.
Thank you.
Yeah. Take that grenade. We got 25 left. Is that all of them? Seems about it. Oh, thank you for showing me the way after getting for me getting lost. Let me take this. But when in doubt, just cloak it out.
My mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Miss Haley?
I'm not who I used to be.
Where? Another flamethrower. Probably this way. Just got a regen, and I'm dead. I hate flood levels. So all right, so I'm coming from this way. All right, so I definitely gotta go that way. Okay,
we're going here. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Don't worry, Cortana. I'm on the way to save you. As soon as I get past all these floods. God damn it. Should I even bother with the flamethrower? I feel like I just run. I hate the flood. This is awful. This is terrible. Damn.